Shamanism is essentially the only living religious tradition that I have been able to find that is in touch with these titanic realities of the hallucinogenic experience in an operational way.
So I looked at that, and
and took a lot of mescaline and LSD. And